Any resident and staff living at the Sumter Senior Living Facility who wants to get tested will get tested. News 6 investigator Adriana Iwaszynski joins us from the Villages, where the testing is going on today and tomorrow.
Today, those COVID-19 screenings and tests will be offered to any resident who wants one here at the Sumter Senior Living Facility. And tomorrow, the entire staff will be tested. So while they don't have any known positive cases here at this facility yet, they wanted to go ahead and offer these tests just to be sure.
It's important to me to be tested.
79-year-old Jackie Dewey says she is a cancer survivor and in the high-risk category because of her age and health. She says she is thankful she was able to get screened for COVID-19 here at Sumter Senior Living, where she lives.
It's a wonderful thing that they're here. We are lucky to be tested, and I just can't say enough about how important it is to know who is well and who isn't.
Pat and Don Cupid also live here on the Sumter Senior Living campus and are also thankful for the 300 tests Premier Medical Associates are offering inside the facility. They say it gives their daughters peace of mind.
If they put it up into your nose, you can feel it. It doesn't really hurt. It's just uncomfortable. And they both do, so it's all done.
The hardest thing will be to wait 12 hours for the results.
Jamie Lillard with Sumter Senior Living says she wanted to be proactive for their residents and their staff and jumped at the chance to offer this private testing to everyone here.
Surprisingly, we had a lot of people that were grateful. They were excited and thanking us for providing this to them.
Premier Medical Associates is also offering mental health support to any of the folks that are taking these tests to help ease any fears or anxiety or depression brought on by this pandemic. I'll have more on that coming up tonight at 5:30. Reporting in the Villages, Adriana Iwaszynski, Getting Results, News 6.